happening here these 2 weeks?
Disaster.
There are about 70 students here having lectures during the day and having a huge social event back in the evenings.
Intensive program. Intensive indeed.
It's quite interesting here because there are 20 nationalities, so you can get in touch with a lot of cultures and can exchange a lot of attitudes.
The best people of their countries? Greece, Portugal, Turkey, the Netherlands, Germany, USA, Latvia, and then like many, many more.
We have this amazing barbecue, just see. Show it to my friends.
I'm Esme, I'm from the Netherlands, and I'm having a really good time in Latvia with the sun and the barbecue.
The atmosphere, the air, I have no words to say, I'm excited.
Yeah. Hi, I'm from the United States, from Memphis, Tennessee, and I love it here in the Baltics.
I'm Emily from Germany, and the weather is really fun.
We have like many, many field trips and then some lectures, I would say.
You can put in your tent in the evening, burn it, yes, and no mosquitoes. And smell, you know, grass.
Really?
You can try.
We learned how to value a forest, which was quite interesting. Like if you have a forest, and then the lecture explained how to give a forest a price tag, how you need to compare it, and that was interesting.
I've learned a lot about the connection between the people and the landscape, and the importance of how we view our landscape comes out, translates into how we treat the landscape.
What's the most exciting event? Till this time.
Yep. That was the guided tour with, I forgot her name, but she was very spiritual and she loved different energies. And we went with her to the little bit of a forest and flowers. And when we saw a tree, which we liked, we could go there and ask for permission to talk with the tree. That I found a very interesting part of this summer school.
And you did
šī roka.
So this is for the arm.
Un kas šitās paliek kājas, ja?
And these are legs. On your wrist.
Ja. Un kur ir galva?
And where is the head?
Un galva.
And the head.
Ja. Vai no tā vai šitā, ja?
So it could be like this or that.
Es gribu sāli.
Sāli.
Es gribu sāli.
A Brunia rupertis.
A bomba, an obomba. rumba.
Yeah, Latin, priaka, baldias, of course. That's, I think, the most word I use ever here. And when I use it, the people are smiling because, oh, you know, Latin word, so.
Well, if I get a dog, I'm definitely going to name it Dunders.
What they are doing?
And we left this bicycle so far away from here, and hope this bicycle everything is okay, and I'm just joking.
And the fastest team was team number 4, and they made it in 1 hour and 45 minutes.
With the bikes, it was very, very great, and yes, and I was the first, yeah, one who came to final destination and came back 32 kilometers, yeah. It was my first time when I was driving by bike so far, so it was great.
And when I came here, and yeah, and went to all the field trips, I just really enjoy it because of the nature and the biodiversity.
Well, definitely just the overall experience of being able to walk around in the green spaces and go swimming in the Gauja whenever I want to.
The way the people live in the nature and care about it.
Learning a little bit of 15 different languages in the process. The cultural experience has been really good.
Such places with horse sheets are very excellent places for small different bucks which are eating, and sometimes you know that entomologists looking to cities. Yeah, it is, yeah.
There is a map in my room, on the wall of my room, and I've got big, big plans. But I can see them slipping through, almost feel them slipping through the palms of my sweaty hands. And I move slow, just slow enough to make you uncomfortable.
Дожила бы калнука, подожила бы елейню.
Дожила бы калнука,
Aida doody, yukta okta, aida doody, yukta okta, aida doody.
It is like sausage, yeah, ketchup, yeah. And this is fire, I made this, and no, it's very, very tasty, I guess. And where is this place, and it's a very good place for eating. You know, it's so romantic, and maybe the best place in the world where I can eat this amazing food.
Yeah, they're really good. I was stopping a lot because I had to pick some berries. And then see Baiba's mouth, because her mouth is full of berries.
Not recommended. Recommended.
Nice.
When I find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. And when the night is cloudy, there is still light that shines on me. Shine until tomorrow. Let it be, let it be, let it be, let it be, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. And when the night is cloudy, there is still light that shines on me, shine until tomorrow, let it be.
Well, I really enjoyed meeting everybody. It's great to make friends from all over the world, so I think that's definitely something people should come here to do, is meet friends from everywhere. wonderful. Of course, just keep on having this, because then all the people around the world can see how beautiful the nature and how beautiful it is to get in touch with other countries and to experience the nature. So just keep going.
Thank you for this, giving me the opportunity to be here and to study here and to be surrounded by such beautiful people.